We're talking today about providing protection for victims of domestic violence who are also seeking to obtain divorces. We're speaking with State Representative Mike Schlossberg about his legislation. Representative Schlossberg, thanks for joining us.
Glad to be here, and once again, sorry that I have to be.
Well, we're talking about really an unthinkable situation where someone is suffering abuse, you know, at the hands of their spouse, would like to obtain a divorce. It's not as easy as maybe it should be in Pennsylvania.
Not at all. If a woman or a man is being abused by their spouse and they seek a divorce, the abusing spouse has to consent to that divorce. If they do not consent, the divorce can take 2 years. So you have a spousal abuse victim going through legal, financial, personal hell because their abuser refuses to consent to the divorce. My bill would make it so that if the abuser is convicted of a crime, that divorce can go through instantaneously as if the abuser had consented to the divorce. So what this really does is it allows the victim of spousal abuse to get out of an abusive relationship quicker. I'm very lucky. I have a healthy, wonderful marriage, and I cannot even begin to imagine the hell it must be to be legally trapped in an entity, in a marriage, with somebody who beats you, with somebody who verbally or sexually abuses you. My bill would allow a spouse to get out of that hell.
Well, I think a lot of people would be surprised to hear that in Pennsylvania, you know, we're putting victims of abuse through even more abuse and prolonging this situation for months or even years, as you say.
Absolutely. It's one of those things that I think has just evolved over time. Nobody really ever thought that this kind of thing would be a problem, but it's an issue that needs to be addressed. We know that thousands of women, as well as men, are abused in marriages, and we need to do something to help get them out of those marriages quicker.
And you've been gaining bipartisan support for this legislation. Can you talk a little bit about
Absolutely.
That?
Absolutely. We have 24 co-sponsors, Democrat and Republican. Bipartisanship is easy to achieve when something is as commonsensical as this.
Sure. Well, Representative Schlossberg, we'll be sure to follow the progress of this bill. Thank you so much for taking the time to talk
with us. Thanks for having me.